Hi guys, today we are going to see how to install and configure Postfix to send mail by using Gmail as mail relay in Ubuntu Linux. First, open terminal in your Ubuntu system and install Postfix by typing sudo apt-get install postfix. Now enter your password. Now you have to provide default configuration for postfix. Select internet suite and press enter key and just set any FQ fully qualified domain name, whatever you want. For example, for now I'm giving example.com, then press enter. Just wait until the installation has been completed. Now we have to configure Postfix to use Gmail as relay host. Go to root folder, file system. Open etc folder and go to Postfix. Find Postfix and go to, now open main.cf file in your text editor and set Gmail SMTP server, Gmail system SMTP server as relay host. smtp.gmail.com. And port number is 587. And then we have to enable SASL authentication for Gmail, for secure Gmail authentication. So append this in mail.cf file smtp underscore SASL. Authentication. Enable equal to yes. Then SMTP SASL. Security. To no one on this. Then SMTP CASL password maps. give a path to Gmail username and password. This is where we stored our Gmail username and password. Now postfix to use TLS security encryption. Use TLS now use path to certificate file. certificates.crt. Now save the main.cf file. Just ensure these files are exist. Now we have to create new file which holds Gmail username and password, that is SASL password file. Command line and open. Okay. First create new file. Named SASL password in /etc/postfix. Now open it. Here you have to provide your Gmail authentication details, means your server name, relay server name, and port number. Followed by your username, Gmail username. And passwords, which is separated by semicolon. Now save it. Now we have to create hashed. Let's know this file. Now we have to create hashed version of this file with postmap, then sudo and I'll just open here, create hashed version of your credentials with postmap command. Now just look there. There is a new file named sasl-password.db. This is hashed version of your sasl password file. Now just reload postfix with sudo postfix reload. That's now you can send mail whoever you want. Just try echo some mail body and message body here, then echo mail command, use mail command, mail -s, and type subject test subject. Type the subject, then a recipient email. For example, here I am going to send mail to such a Shivraj Naidu. Press enter. Now just go to log. Here you can see all mail logs. So if you face any problems on receiving or sending mails, you can see logs here to troubleshoot. Okay, now I think mail has sent successfully. Now just check it out. Just fire up your browser and go to Gmail. we haven't received any email, so something went wrong, so check it out again. Reload it. I have not received, so just reload Postfix once. See, we have done something wrong. Shows warning, there is an unused parameter SMTP SMPT. Actually we have to write SMTP instead of, so we did a small mistake. We have corrected it and save the file. And reload the Postfix once again. Okay, now it's okay. Now we'll try to send mail again. You can check mail send status in mail log. Okay. Now I think we will see, we have received an email from our command line. See message body, we have received the mail from user. User as test once again. See, we have received message mail from our Postfix client successfully. That's it guys, don't forget to subscribe us on Facebook, facebook.com/opensource. In fact,